A federal judge has halted the sale of Alex Jones's Infowars. The Satire news outlet The Onion was in the running to buy it. The judge ruled the auction process was flawed and lacked transparency. Jones was selling Infowars to settle his bankruptcy dispute. He owes more than $1 billion to the families of Sandy Hook victims for repeatedly lying that the shooting was a hoax. It's not clear whether a new auction will happen. For now, Alex Jones can stay at Infowars here in Austin.